All right, now I can go back to Demon Souls for like an hour. After I look at a TikTok or two. Muting my mic. Change the name of the stream to properly reflect the fact that this is now a Demon Souls stream. Done. All right. Hi. There's a kitty because I played a TikTok video that had a kitten crying in it, and every time the older of my two cats hears a kitten, she just comes running. Like, I think that she wants a kitten. She doesn't know she wants a kitten, but she wants a kitten. Hi, isn't that right, stupid? Hi. Okay. All right, so what? Where did he go? Did he vanish? I don't understand. Hi. Hi. Hey, kitty. Hi. Yeah, that's fine. You can do that. Did he disappear? Nope, he's right there. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh no. Thanks for the follow. Even though Streamlabs says literally no one is watching me right now. I assume that this is a boss and that I will be unhappy. Okay. Cool. Cool. So this is kind of a problem in that I don't actually have that many healing items. All right, I'm a fire. Fuck. Oh God, oh God. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! I'm really fucking mad about this. I'm really mad about that. I got stuck. I have to go farm some fucking healing items, but I know exactly how to beat that guy. That's really fucking annoying. Hi. I have a kitty on my lap, so I'm trying not to be too angry. I wish the fucking keyboard on the Mac would just take a word from me instead of trying to turn it into a dozen other words. I feel existentially guilty for my mage build that one-shot him. Why? It's a game about, like, gaming the system. I don't know. That doesn't... That's not stupid. That's just smart. Why did I get that? That's just a build, right? It's like, that's D&D. Like, min-maxing has been a thing in D&D for a long, long time. DMs have been pissed off about min-maxing for generations at this point. So embrace your cheese. If this were a game with more sound mechanics and design, I would say, oh, you know, you should play it the way it's meant to be played. Maybe, but... No, that's not what this game is. I should only be here for a couple minutes, if that. Yeah, I mean, part of me wonders if BioShock is that way because they didn't figure out what the game was until late, you know? That was a game that was in development for a really, really long time. So, what are you gonna do? Oh, cool. A second fucking congressperson tested positive for COVID. Great. Awesome. Fucking great. Yep, more to come, because there were definitely people with COVID in that room, and they were stuck in there for hours. Give me a lot of late moon grass this time. I think this is probably enough. Probably. I wonder if I can just run directly to the boss, like, invisibly. Anytime you see me turning my head, it's because I'm reading chat. Yeah, I saw that one person showed up to that protest, and weren't they like not like a Trumper? They weren't a MAGA person. Both of my cats are sleeping either on me or within a few feet from me. It's pretty cute. Okay. If I could not die here, that would be smart of me. Yeah, a pretty uneventful protest, all things considered. What the? I don't know, 2021 is not. It just feels different. I don't know. Maybe because I see the light at the end of the tunnel. Oh, yeah, no, if it had gone the other way, it would have felt terrible. Are you kidding me? Motherfucker. Jesus. God damn it. Oh God. All right. All right. I mean, I don't generally find the bosses in this game that hard. And my tendency went to gray. That's how fucking black my tendency was in this area. Like, it was pure black, and now it's just gray. But now I'm paranoid of dying here. Are you kidding me? Thanks for the emote, Matt. Yeah, it wasn't bad. I'm sorry. My watch is telling me it's time to stand. But unfortunately, there's a cat in my lap. So that's not going to happen. Is that an actual demon soul? I still have to kill the fucking Flamelurker. No, bosses do not respawn. Why is it telling me the Valley of Defilement is white? It was telling me it was gray a second ago. What the fuck?
Thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the demon inside me. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. I shall await thy return, slayer of demons. I am here for thee and thee alone. Thou see, then touch soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost.
Okay, so that isn't actually going to make my weapon any more powerful. I just have to upgrade it now, I guess. Basically, I'm just trying to get my vitality up so that when I run around in soul form, it's not horribly disappointed in me all the time. I feel like I've just got to go kill the Flamelurker now. Which means I have to pick some different magic. It's better than having you bother, Master. How do I get more memory slots? Intelligence, right. I mean, I should probably get myself killed right now, honestly. Is there a way to sacrifice your body and become a soul? Or do I just have to die? Oh, okay, well. Oh, so I have to go up the stairs. Right, okay, well. I have to go pretty high. I can fall pretty far without dying. This would probably do it, though. Well, maybe. Yeah, this would do it. Nope. You see what I mean? I can fall really far. My dexterity is incredibly high. I assume that this is what people fall off. Wait, what the hell is that? Is that an item? The fuck? Is that an item? Okay, well, I did it. That is an item. I doubt it's worth getting, but it is an item. See, now I have a decent amount of health when I'm in soul form. So that doesn't feel like the biggest sacrifice, as long as I wear the cling ring. Oh, I guess it could be a coin. Gotta get my souls. Now I kind of want to get it, though. Is it possible to get it? Well, not like that. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck around with this. If it's funny, like, that streaming just puts, like, these sorts of obligations on me where I feel like I can't do certain things. Like, I don't want to waste people's time by watching me grind out the same bullshit over and over again. So I will get my souls, and now I will go back downstairs. Yeah, I think people watch Anthony for different things than they watch me. Motherfucker. Yeah. Like I said, I can fall pretty far in this game without dying. Oh. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I think that you've got to have pretty high dex to do it. All right, fucker. Oh no. Motherfucker. What the fuck? Well, I'm not super mad at that. I might actually need to switch weapons. Yeah, maybe this is the trick. I'm not even worried. Like, if something happened here and I died and I didn't get my souls, I wouldn't even actually be that mad. Do the controller sounds pick up on the mic? That's good, because some sounds, I think, only come from the controller, which kind of pisses me off a little bit, but... Wait a second here. Hi. All right. It would probably be better if I had the flame resistant clothes here too, but whatever. Let's see, do I have anything else? One second. Okay, let's see. Let's do that. And I swear this is like the only fucking boss in this game I'm gonna have any problems with. Let's do that.
Come on, fucker. Come on. Motherfucker. Come on, fucker.
I was pretty close there, actually. Pretty close. Fucking hell, man. You know what I should have done? I should have upgraded the spear. I need to take a second and chill the fuck out because I'm so, like, amped up and annoyed about that shit that now I'm playing a little stupid. Like, I totally just nearly ran off of that walkway without really looking and being sure that that's where I wanted to be. And, you know, like, it wouldn't be the end of the world if I lost those souls, because I know where to farm, like, way more, but it would still not be great. Like that.
I am the people's dipshit. I actually could. You know what? I could possibly upgrade the spear. I wonder. I might have the shards. Let's see what we can do with this spear. I could upgrade this a couple times. Wow, that guy's cranky. I don't need, I'm busy. Oh no, did I? For a second, I thought he wasn't gonna take my shit. Oh, I thought I might be able to kill that thing one more time, but I guess not. Why would that reset it? All right, so this is my Flamelurker killer. I believe I have made my Flamelurker killer. I feel like I could fuck something up with this. So we're gonna find out. We're gonna fuck around and find out, is what we're gonna do. Hi, baby. I mean, it does a lot of damage. Wow. Oh God. Yes, that's accurate. God damn it. Fucking idiot. Jesus. Yeah, I'm really concerned about the COVID stuff in that fucking bunker. Like, I'm really concerned that someone's gonna die, honestly. I mean, they don't care. It's dogma to them now. It's about owning the libs. All right, fucker. Here we go. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. Jesus Christ, it does a lot of damage even without the enchantment. Come on, fucker. I fucking killed him. Eat my shit, you piece of garbage. I've been trying for like a fucking month to beat that thing. Like, I swear to God, an actual month I've been trying to beat that fucking monster. I have a kitty on my lap and it's super cute. I mean, now that I did that, I feel like a fucking idiot, because I should have done that a long ass time ago. Alright, so I think that I give this soul to this motherfucker. I thought I was supposed to give him...
The highest grade of all is a field that shines in utter brilliance.
Let me look this up. Flamelurker, soul, blacksmith. I have to use the armor spider archstone to return to the Nexus before he will mention wanting the flame. Are you fucking kidding me? I have to go back to the Nexus. This is horse shit. Thank God for wikis, because seriously, I would have just quit this goddamn game, I swear to God. Hi. I wish I could show my cat right now. She's being real cute. She's like kind of on her back, on her side, in my lap, and just like reaching her paws across me. It's too much. Hi. I don't... Cat, you are absurd. Maybe it's time to relocate you. Give me a second. Hi. Hi. Yeah, hi. Oh, yeah, there you go. There you go. Give me a minute. I need some caffeine if I'm going to stay up any later playing this game. I gave him the soul, now I don't even know what to fucking do with it. I mean, I do know what to do with it, but... I just had to take my own advice and cheese that motherfucker. I don't think that I can actually... Well, a golden demon soul, Jesus. Insanity catalyst. No, I put her, I have another chair. It's funny, like, I have two chairs, two office chairs by my desk. And one of them is a chair that's, I think it's like an Office Depot chair. Like, it's a decent Office Depot chair, but it's like gotta be 14 years old at this point. And it's given to me by a friend of mine after they finished law school. You know, it's fine. The only problem is, like, the gas cylinder, like, it sinks. So... my fucking chair just, like, sinks sometimes, and you'll see me on stream, like, bend down and try to bring it back up. Yes, let's seek soul power. Alright, so I don't think I'm not totally sure what I do here. Like, I still don't think I can go in here. But I still haven't slain an archdemon, so I don't actually know where to go. Yeah, I mean, I can't imagine that the final boss of the mines is that hard. Man, this spear fucking rips now. All right, well, I can go to, we can see what this is about. I think my world tendency is pretty white here, so if I die as a human, it won't be the end of the fucking world, but... Oh, I worked out today, and I feel like maybe I did some things that were ill-advised. Like doing tricep kickbacks with 25-pound weights. Yeah. Like, generally, the problem with working out for me, like, with trying to get into it, when all this shit went down, is that, like, I had weights in my house because I bought weights a long time ago with the sort of delusion that if I bought them, I'd use them, which I should know better about because I am an artist, theoretically. And, like, there's this thing you tell yourself as an artist, like, when you haven't done some things in a while, that if you just buy a thing, you'll use it. And that's not what happens. So anyway, I bought these weights. I could lift them. Like, I have 15s and 25s, and I have, like, 135 dumbbell and 135-pound kettlebell. But not, like, anything that I could do reps with. And basically when lockdown started or shelter in place, like, I had these weights that I could barely lift in a couple of very specific positions. Oh, great. Well, what the hell do I do with that? I'm confused. Okay, cool. These are blocked, though. Right. Woo. That is an angry dragon god, as it turns out. So anyway, working out stuff, like, it's just been, I've like had to really work my way up. Ooh! Motherfucker! Alright, well I guess I have to go the other way. I've had to really work my way up to being able to, ooh, use the weights I have. Basically. And today was the first time that I was able to do a tricep kickback with a 25-pound weight. Hey, asshole. Asshole. Hey, asshole. I jog around the lake by my place. Is he really not gonna? What? This is really obnoxious. And that's definitely a dragon. That's kind of neat. Jesus. I mean, that's a big boy. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. Big boy. Please. Please. Break this thing. Is he not really gonna, is he really just gonna totally ignore this? Why? Dagron. Dagron. Okay, well, like, every time I try to run down there, I get my ass beat. Okay, come on. I don't understand what I should be doing here. This is really shitty. I am not thrilled with what's happening here. I'm not thrilled with this. This is pissing me off. I'm gonna Google this. Okay, so I have to hide. That's what the fucking problem is. I thought I was supposed to get his attention, but what I'm supposed to do is hide. But I can't get under that. He has to smash it, but he won't. Oh no. Well, I think we all saw that coming. That's really annoying. That's really incredibly fucking annoying. I gotta put on my cling ring. Gotta put on my dunce cap. Just dunce around. I mean, maybe magic will destroy it, but I don't know. I was hitting the other one and it didn't do shit. Yeah, you're mad. I get it. Maybe I need a pickaxe? Would a pickaxe do it? Hey, see me. Look at me. Hi. Jesus Christ. This is fucking annoying, man. I am not a fan of any of this. I should go back to the Nexus and get invisibility. Is what I should do. Oh no. Okay, you can destroy this. That is a gigantic pile of horse shit. Alright, let's go back to the Nexus and get the right fucking magic. It's stupid that there's no real visual indicator of what you can break and what you can't. That's just stupid. Just gonna say it. Just gonna say it. It's better than having you both alone. Be careful how you use it. And now I don't have enough health to actually withstand many attacks from that fucking thing. So I have to use his punches to clear the right. Actually, those look like I gotta destroy them. I tried before to hit those and it just didn't work. Look away, motherfucker. Actually, you know what? Let's see if this works. Nope. He's angry. What the fuck? Clearly, I need to leave and come back with a pickaxe. Fucking game. The dragon is just like 1-2 punching me over and over again. I can't fucking believe this game. I really can't. Alright. I'm gonna go back and get a pickaxe. I actually have to farm grass. That's what I have to do. What a piece of shit. I'm so annoyed. So yeah, I'm gonna get a pickaxe out of my inventory and use that to just hammer my way through. Because this is exactly the kind of bullshit game that would say, why don't you use the pickaxe you picked up 20 fucking hours ago. I do have an awesome spear, though, so I will rejoice in the little things. Wake up, mouse. The fuck? I have a good wireless mouse, but occasionally it freezes. Like, it just stops responding. There we go. Wait, what happened? Did something happen? What happened? Like, I'm seeing a bunch of people tweet about shit. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Is it just the same shit that everyone is scared about? Because that would be, you know, tolerable. I don't know. Okay, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Sorry, I just saw, like, a bunch of people... Yeah, the helicopter thing is, you know, who knows. I saw a bunch of people tweeting, like, who's running the country right now and shit like that. Like, something actually happened. But basically, it's just, like, people waking up or coming to Twitter for the first time in, like, however long. It's faster for me to actually just kill him than it is to assassinate him. So this is my thing. I think that you are only allowed to tweet panicked things about current events if you're on Twitter all the time. If you're not on Twitter all the time, like constantly seeing what new thing is happening, you are not allowed to post panicked shit without double checking and triple checking that shit has not been updated. Because too many times someone like will just randomly fucking post some panic thing from, like, a tweet that they saw from 4 hours ago, and we're, like, 3 fucking news cycles past that. We already came to grips with this thing. Like, you need to catch up. And not by tweeting. Like, it's just too much. It's, like, I cannot look at Twitter and have someone panic me because they weren't paying attention and suddenly they caught up to, like, 12 hours ago. Here's the thing. That MAGA shaman is, like, super, like, prevalent in Burning Man circles. Like, super, super prevalent in Burning Man. That dude is, like, a well-known, like, Burning Man fixture. But to be fair, I'm actually fine with them feeding that dude the food that is, like, part of his religion. Because it is. He believes what he says. Like, I don't know, like, I think that Jewish prisoners and Muslim prisoners should be fed according to their religions. Did he guest on Chapo? I'm not a Chapo fan. I think that those guys suck. I'm not a big fan of the angry, woke, white bro stereotype, because generally those guys are just fucking assholes who think that having, like, the right stance on some politics gives them the right to be pieces of shit in every other regard. I've never met a woke white dude who is, like, a dick to everybody who didn't turn out to be a piece of shit, like, in secret. Who wasn't, like, a broken stare in his community. Alright, that's enough. Well, we'll see if that's enough grass. The problem is that fucking dragon does so much damage. Alright. No, there's zero self-reflection from those dudes. And there never has been. Like, My hot take on, like, on woke white dudes is they should spend more time shutting the fuck up. Which is why I try to spend a lot of time shutting the fuck up. All right, boys, we're going in. Right, we shouldn't be monsters to Muslim prisoners. We also shouldn't be monsters to whoever gets arrested for this shit. Like, I think that they should be tried, and, like, I don't know. Like, there is a specific penalties for treason. Yeah, John, well, how so? Like, I feel like John Stewart was pretty self-reflective. Look the other way, you piece of shit. I wonder if I should learn magic. Like, to just hit shit from a distance. Or maybe a bow? No, I don't know. Oh no. Nope. Gotta ban the bots. Bot banned. I just keep, like, glancing at Twitter, making sure the fucking world isn't ending. Yeah, the QAnon bans are good. He sees me. I hate the dragon god. Look away, you piece of shit. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. This is all bad. See, this all just seems like a bad time. Oh no. He looks really pissed off. Well, fuck me. Are you fucking kidding? That is some horse shit. Oh my god. Wow. And so now I need to do all that all over again. So that's cool. That's cool. Oh God, it's 12:20. I took a nap, unfortunately, so I'm still kind of awake. Oh no. Don't see me. Okay, well, fuck you, buddy. I wasn't sure if he was gonna shoot fire there, but I figured he might, so. It did more damage that time than it did last time. Yeah, maybe I should stop. Okay, I'm gonna stop, because it is fucking late. But thank you for hanging out and watching me be annoyed. But I did beat the Flamelurker, so that's good. That's something. Come watch Criminal Minds. I'm gonna get ready for bed. But thank you for hanging out, everybody. I hope you all have good tomorrows or todays, depending on where you are. Please wear a mask. Please take care of yourself. Look out for the fascists. And on that note, I will see you. I'll probably stream tomorrow, too, because it's not like I'm doing anything else with my life. So, on that note, good night.